up entire push. In a nutshell, it just you know changed the course of entire push. But well, right now I think another fight might just happen. Wherever we see the fights are happening, Shari takes on Myth, and now LS will have to see if they are lost or not.
Absolutely, this is certainly not looking too good for Lost Esports. Again, you talk about BFM and the way they've been able to control this small little compound. This is looking pretty a-okay for the side of BFM because they've already been able to knock down one player of LS. That is going to be Myth. On the other side, they have the information down towards Belief as well as Iconic. So they've got the crosshairs all set and ready. Just one little peek from Belief, and he will also be looking not in a good position. And again, there are grenades being utilized. There is utility coming in from BFM. They've got the advantage of the compound and they've got the cover of the compound. Whereas on the side, Lost has nothing but just a few trees.
Well, Iconic is just out there and he might as well take one player down, but no, he did do a bit of damage though. But well, Hawk will complete the job. Look at his HP, he's down to what, 50 HP or something, but now Believe, it might just be a tricky affair. Believe is just surviving, but for how long can he survive? He has been pinned down, pins it down, turned into a crate. Lost Esports becomes the third team to be able to